Welcome back, everybody. Well, tonight is a big night for fans of Big Brother 2. Count 'em, 2 live evictions will take place at 9 p.m. right here on WPRI 12. And joining us right now is the show's host. She has been there for all 25 glorious seasons. We are thrilled to welcome Julie Chen Moonves to the Rhode Show. Good morning, Julie.
Good morning, Brendan. Thanks for having me.
It's a great pleasure to have you here. Hard to believe 25 seasons. You've been there for all of them. It really is a cultural phenomenon, isn't it, Big Brother?
I know. I mean, that first season, it was a rough road, and there was even chatter that we could get canceled mid-season. But hey, we always tell the house guests, expect the unexpected, and you know, the same is true for us who work on the show. Here we are 25 seasons later, and that's not even counting. We had three celebrity seasons and one over the top. I mean, it's been a lot.
You've seen it all and you've done such a great job. And fans of this show, Julie, they are so fervent. They are so passionate. They love Big Brother and they're loving this season. I know there's a very special live episode coming up, but for those who may have missed some, catch us up on some key moments so far this year.
Well, we're down to 7 house guests, but tonight we're going to be getting rid of 2 of them because it is double eviction night. So we're having 1 week's worth of Big Brother all in one action-packed hour. And Jag, as you just saw there, I mean, this guy has won 5 competitions in a row. So it looks like he is positioned to, you know, take it to the end, but he can't play for power tonight because he's the outgoing head of household. So he could be the second person evicted. Right now, we have only 2 people in the jury house. It's Cameron and Corey. And Cameron, he looked like he was positioned to win. He was winning so many competitions, but he was too big of a threat and they voted him out. And you know, the finale is on November 9th, 2 weeks from today. So we still have a lot of game to be played. And again, expect the unexpected. Who knows what's gonna happen?
I love it. And there are so many unique personalities. It really does take a special kind of person to make it this far, to really win this thing. I know I'm a very weak and delicate individual. I would not do well in the house, but these people who do are special, aren't they?
I think we may have broke Suri. Suri is a Survivor legend who has played Survivor 4 times, and she is in the house still right now. But this is the longest season we will ever have had. If you make it to finale night, you will have been in the house 99 days. And she is just like, whoa, this is much harder than I ever thought it would be. So it does take a special individual to be able to survive in that house. I couldn't do it either.
And no, you and I, that's why we wouldn't do well. But for you, I mean, you're there, you're hosting this. Do you ever step back and just really appreciate these personalities and really what they bring to it?
Oh, yeah. I feel like every year that no matter what age they are, I feel like they're all my children. You know, some are more, some are, you know, more of a headache than others, but I love them all. Are more troublesome and higher maintenance, but I love them all. I always like when we have a new crop of people come in because they walk in on day one, you know, presenting themselves one way, and then you really get to know them as the weeks, you know, go by, and they really, there's no hiding. You know, they have to let their hair down, and you really get to see who they are, and sometimes they get to see who they are. You never face with these challenges in life, and then you're in the Big Brother house and you saw like, oh, I didn't know I had that in me, you know, whether it's good or bad. I
yeah,
love it.
It's all about the personality and being your authentic self, and these individuals really shine, just as you have for all 25 seasons. Julie, thank you so much for being with us right here on the Rhode Show.
Thank you, Brendan. It's been my honor.
All right. You can, of course, watch Big Brother tonight at 9 p.m. right here on your favorite station, WPRI 12. And, of course, the big finale is coming up on November 9th. You don't want to miss that.
Looks like Julie's got a pretty nice place there.
Yeah, not bad.